Hey, Liam, what tally is?
Seven.
Seven. So I'm gonna write out sevens real quick. As I'm writing out sevens on the side, you can write out dad, mom, sister, brother, Rover. Okay, who can tell me what we're starting off with? What are we thinking first? Colton, help us out. What are we thinking first? What am I looking for in tallies of seven? Exactly, one digit at a time, and looking for the number closest to two in tallies of seven. Colton, which number is closest to two without going over? Closest to two in tallies of seven.
Zero.
Nothing. There's nothing that's smaller than seven. Two is smaller than seven, right? So I'm going to put a zero on top. Check off dad. What is mom multiplying next? Chance, what's mom multiplying?
70 times zero.
Exactly. What is that?
Zero
times seven is zero. Checking off mom. You can tell us what to do next. Allison?
Minus 2 times
10.
Minus 0.
Exactly. 2 minus 0, what do I get?
2.
2. I'm going to check off sister. What happens next? Liliana? Exactly. Brother brings down one digit at a time. I bring down the 6. Check off brother. And when brother brings down, Rover repeats. Back up to the top, what am I thinking as I'm looking towards the bottom of my division problem? Emmy, what should we be thinking?
27 divided by 26 is 21.
Ah, so I'm thinking
so
what's
it
the
would be three.
Closest I can get to 26 in my tallies without going over. Closest number I see is 21. 21 is number 3 in line. So I check off dad because dad cares about what number in line it is. Then mom cares about that number, right? So I'm multiplying 3 times 7. I get 21. Check off mom, who can tell me what's coming next. McKenna.
You subtract 26 and 21.
Totally. What do I get?
5.
Totally. 26 minus 21 gets me 5. What happens next? Haley H., what happens next? After sister, what comes next? Exactly. Brother's bringing down the 8. And as I check off brother, I think as brother brings down, Rover repeats. Back up to the top of my family, makes me look at the bottom of my division problem. What should I be thinking now? What am I looking for now? Brooklyn, what should I be looking for?
What's closest to 58 in the tallies of 7?
Exactly, what's that gonna be?
49.
Ooh, 58.
Oh, yeah. Oh, 56.
56. And what number in line is that?
8.
8. So I'm putting 8 at the top. Dad cares about the number in line. Mom cares about this number. So 8 times 7 should equal 56. That's what I'm going to put down below. I'm going to check off mom. Can somebody finish off the problem for us? Let's see. Zoe, can you do that? What happens next? What is 58 minus 56? 8 minus 6?
2.
Mm-hmm. Does brother have anything left to bring down?
No.
No. So that means Rover is our
remainder.
Exactly. That means Rover is our remainder.